I'm Gigi Hadid. You guys, this is scary.
Gigi Hadid finally reveals why she hides her baby. How eagerly are you all waiting to get a sneak peek into the life of Gigi Hadid's daughter, Khai? So are we. While we have gotten to see teasers of her daughter through Instagram and paparazzi clicks, very few have gotten a good look at Khai. Hello everyone and welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, we will talk about the buzz around Gigi Hadid's baby. Why are they creating this suspense? How long do we have to wait? What's stopping them from showing off their precious baby girl to the world? These are some burning questions, and Gigi Hadid finally answered them. She revealed why she hides her baby from the public eye, and I must admit, she did have some compelling reasons for the same. To give a better understanding, let me walk you through the timeline of her pregnancy and motherhood that followed before we get to the reason. At the beginning of 2020, Gigi Hadid was seen giving little to no interviews, and while the fans wondered why she stayed away from media and interviews for a while, the reason later became evident when she announced her pregnancy. In an Instagram Live, Gigi explained that she didn't see the need to draw attention to her baby by diverting it away from important issues like that of the Black Lives Matter movement and the coronavirus pandemic. When little Khai had her first cry on the 20th of September 2020, the fans went gaga over the picture Zayn Malik had posted of him holding his baby's hand. There were showers of love and blessing from these fans, but this didn't last long. Fans were tired of the tiny teasers that Gigi and Zayn were posting of their daughter. They got severe backlash on the internet as fans didn't see the need for Gigi to keep her baby's private life in the hush. A fan was seen comparing her baby to Jesus and questioning their choice of hiding the baby's face when Jesus himself was not hidden as a baby. While most of them didn't take this decision well, they perceived it to be over the top and very few took a stance for her. They believed that the decision would be the best way to bring up the baby. In February 2021, Gigi mentioned in an interview with Vogue that she drew inspiration from her good friends Blake Lively and Ryan Reynolds' parenting decisions on raising their three daughters in private. Away from the paparazzi and the positive impact it had on the kids, she decided with Zayn to follow the suit. They did an impeccable job in keeping their daughter's life in private all these days, and let's be honest, we all knew it wouldn't stay private for long. Soon, in July 2021, the public caught a glimpse of the baby's pictures, and before it could take the internet by storm, Gigi had to act quick. That's when Gigi decided to politely request the public to respect her decision on keeping her baby's life private and aid her with this process by not sharing the pictures on the internet. She shared an open letter that stated, "A letter from a mama. Our wish is that she can choose how to share herself with the world when she comes of age and that she can live as normal of a childhood as possible." Without worrying about a public image that she has not chosen, she said in the Instagram letter. While celebrities like the Kardashians choose to expose their kids and their opulent lifestyle to public scrutiny, we come across celebs like Blake Lively and Gigi taking the complete opposite approach. So now that we know she wants her baby to have a normal life and the freedom to choose what's the best for her when she grows up, what do you guys think of this decision? Which approach do you feel is the best way to raise star kids? Let us know in the comments section below. Well, that's it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, kindly like the video and subscribe to our channel for regular updates on more such videos. Until next time, ciao!